The beginning of the research, we have to clean it, we have to do a rentgen before of that, and then we will get some more information about the sword. Maybe there is a name written on it, maybe there is a decoration, and that will also give us more information about the knight who hold this beautiful sword. Actually, it's heavy. Okay, it's heavy because of the stones that glue to it, and also because it's iron sword and very big one. That means that the guy that hold this sword and fight with it was very strong.